I believe I should be a Spartan of promise because starting freshman year, I was ready to delve in and start doing service for the university. Within a month, I had joined multiple organizations, including a sorority, which holds two philanthropic events each semester. I am also the Fraternity and Sorority Alliance president, which means I help create and organize events for all 23 Greek letter organizations. I also was a member of the College Commission of Downtown Greensboro, which had me doing service for the university daily, as I helped with political awareness, voting rights, voting laws, and voter registration. I also represent the university at multiple conferences for the North Carolina Association of Educators. I'm also an inaugural member of the Teacher Education Fellows, which means I do community service through them as well as intern throughout the community. Service to me means being as willing to put yourself out there as you can be, and I believe over the past 3 years of my time at UNCG, I have done that. I believe being chosen to be a Spartan of Promise would mean that it would validate all my accomplishments through the university and for the university.